Hi, my name is Lucky. I'm an EVS volunteer in Croatia, here in Petrinja, and I will show you how I see Petrinja.
Oh, hi! Kako si? Dobro ti, odlično. We are in the park now, front of the St. Lawrence Church. It was built in 1603. Another interesting thing here in the park, Napoleon planted 4 trees. It's very interesting. And now I show you a fountain. It's weird for me a little, but I think you see what I think. So hi, we are here in front of the city hall. The mayor is living there.
Action. Low price. Actia, Actia, action! Buy it, buy. Low price. Ah, buy it, buy. Low, low, low price. Action, action. Ah, ah.
Oh, kako si? Dobro ti, odlično. We are in the Kupa Lište now. Here is the Kupa River. A lot of people don't know that, but 100% of blue whale not living in this river. Now it's a little bit empty and quietly this place, because it's end of the summer. But in the summer here have a lot of activity, and yeah, we have some fun in there. But I have some memories, I can show you that. Memories. Memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. All the crazy shit I did tonight. Those would be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. Would be the best therapy for me.
This is the X. We work here every day, except the weekends, of course. The X, a non-profit organization, here organizing the summer camp.
Memory.
Not again! Oh, okay. Here organizing the summer camp and a lot of projects for helping the community. They have local and international volunteers also. Everybody very nice and friendly. I like to work here. And now we are in the Crete, one of my favorite places in Petrinja. Oh, come on. Loading, loading, loading.
Yeah, so, kako si? Dobro ti, odlično. We are in the grid now, finally. And here is Slaven, the Creed boss. You are the boss, yeah. I just need to ask it, what are you doing in the Creed now?
What I'm doing in Creed? I'm the boss in Creed, and I'm making my rules from the youth in our association. Oh. We're working with a lot of youth, you know, and that youth are from some social problems families,
mm-hmm.
and we are working with them, providing them something they don't have here in Petrinja.
Dobro. And which kind of activities and programs have here?
The main program is a living room. That is a place where the youth that have some economic social problems can come, and they can be on free internet all day, playing board games, socialize with the other kids, and trying to get in some bigger groups of youth.
Dobro. And you have some sport activities also?
Yeah, we have sport activities. We have martial arts, kickboxing, wrestling, and that kind of things that can kick your ass.
Do I get it? Not my ass, because I don't really have, but yeah. Later we can check it, this kind of...
We'll check it and you can climb on some arrow.
Oh yeah, really?
Yeah, you can climb on a wall. You know.
Oh, dobro. I think I do it. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you so much. We are in the mist now. He is my favorite waiter, Yasmin.
Hi.
And he will explain what I will eat here.
He will eat homemade sausage, homemade cheese and cream, Then he will eat our famous hunter soup. And then he will eat steak mis, which is a steak stuffed with raw with prosciutto and cheese and with some homemade croquettes and sauce made from champignons.
Oh, it sounds like good, yeah, really. And what I need to drink?
Yeah, well, I don't know, maybe this?
What is that?
That's rakia,
mm-hmm.
made from beer.
Beer?
Yeah.
Dobro, I need to test it.
So, what are you doing here?
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. Oh, with every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent.
Where pretty faces that you
I need a camera.
Oh.